Well, that wind we were talking about on Friday finally died down and turned into a great weekend.
Wasn't that a wind on Friday?
No,
I've never seen
wild.
Anything like that in Edmonton.
But it died down nicely by Saturday, and it was quite nice.
It was very nice, and I think it's going to stay reasonably nice for the first day of spring, which comes in the day after tomorrow at 1:03 a.m. in the morning. And that's when it starts. That's when the sun crosses the equator. And just think, from now until June the 21st, it's going to keep coming our way all that time.
Oh, that's nice to hear.
Well, that's cause for a celebration. Thank you, you guys. And good evening, everyone. Welcome once again to the Weather Map. Now, we got to watch this very carefully because, you know, we have the highs and we have the lows, and if they're not just where they should be, it could be disastrous. But I really think we're not, we haven't anything to worry about. First of all, there's a high-pressure area here. This is the high-pressure area which came to us from the Northwest Territories, and it is cold one, but it has the circulation coming around this way. And this is what you find very rarely, but we have a high-pressure area which is generating cloud. The way it's generating cloud is starting these easterly winds. Now, just remember, the circulation around a high is clockwise. So we have all these easterly winds blowing across here, and they're pushing against the mountains, and that's why we have all this cloud all up and down along in through here. Cloud, cloud, cloud. But look at the temperatures down in the southern end of the province. They got up to 9 and 6 at Lethbridge and Medicine Hat, respectively. We got up to 4, but that was midnight, actually, you know. Our temperature, to be perfectly frank, was what we had early this afternoon when it went up to plus 2. So we do have this wind. Now, we thought what was going to happen was going to be from this low-pressure area here. That low-pressure area isn't there. It's further this way, but it looked as if it was coming like the car of Juggernaut. Bum, 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 bum. It was just going to come in here. This high-pressure area would be here. The warm, moist air would be coming along like that, and the cold air would be sliding underneath, you see, and there was going to be absolute disaster. But that's not going to happen because this high-pressure area is moving off that way, and it's moving off with precipitate haste. And as a matter of fact, by this time tomorrow, that high-pressure area, we'll have to wait and see about this, that high-pressure area will be sitting there. Then, this low-pressure area is going to come along into here. But because that high is gone, that low-pressure area is going to take a track something about like that. There you are. There would be where all the warm air from this low-pressure area is coming in there. Remember, circulation around a high is clockwise. Circulation around a low is counterclockwise. So as it comes in here, it'll be bringing up warm, moist air like that. And it would look as if we'd have this fresh Arctic air here. But as I say, that high-pressure area is gone, and this one is moving along in through here. And it's going to be pumping very warm air down in the southern end of the province. And there will be reasonably warm air around in through here, anywhere from 0 to plus 2 down in here, anywhere from 6 to perhaps 9 degrees. But this is the area where they'll be getting the cloud, and this is the area where they're going to be getting the snow. But down in through here, in the central part, there should be the odd snowflake, but it won't amount to anything at all. Okay, a look now at our city cam, and as we're gazing out there and just reveling in the joys that there are to be found in the beauty of the city, let us take a look now at the three-day forecast. And it isn't bad. It's not good. It's not good. I regret that, but it's not bad. Wednesday will be the day when we find out how accurate this forecast is, because everything depends on that high-pressure area, as you'll remember, moving out of here. If it doesn't move, if it stays there. And it could do that, you know. We'd have all kinds of trouble on the weather map, but that is not expected to happen at all. We must be very, very optimistic about this. I think things are going to be okay. And that's the weather for this evening. Good evening.